हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वी नाउ सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 एंड 3 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 4.4। ओके, दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 2। फाइंड द वैल्यूज ऑफ के फॉर ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस सो दैट दे हैव टू इक्वल रूट्स। ओके, दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, 2x² + kx + 3 = 0 एंड दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, kx (x-2) + 6 = 0। ओके, we know that if x² + bx + c = 0 has two equal roots, then its discriminant b² - 4ac will be 0. Okay, now we take this equation number 1. Okay, now comparing on with ax² + bx + c = 0, we get a = 2, b = k, c = 3. Okay. So discriminant = b² - 4ac. So b square means k square minus 4 into a means 2, c means 3. So k² - 8 × 3 = 24. Okay. Now for equal roots, k² - 24 will be 0, or k² = 24, or k = ±√24, ±2√6. Okay, this is question number 2. kx (x-2) + 6 = 0. Okay, or kx² - 2kx + 6 = 0. Okay, this is equation number 2. Okay, now comparing on with ax² + bx + c = 0, we get a = k, b = -2k, c = 6. So discriminant = b² - 4ac. b² means -2k² so this will be 4k² - 4 × a means k, c means 6. So 4k² - 24k. Okay, now for equal roots, 4k² - 24k will be 0, or 4k × k-6 will be 0, or 4k will be 0, or k-6 will be 0, or k = 0, k = 6. Okay. Now, if k = 0, so if we put the value of k, then this equation becomes, this term will be 0 and this term will be 0. So 6 will be 0. Okay, which is not possible. So if k = 0, then the equation does not exist. Okay, so only for k = 6, the given equation has two equal dots. Okay. This is question number 3. Is it possible to design a rectangular mango group whose length is twice its breadth and the area is 800 meters square? Okay. If so, find its length and breadth. Okay. Lead breadth is called x meter. So length will be twice x meter. So we know that area of rectangle equal length into breadth. So according to quotient, 2x into x will be 800, or 2x square minus 800 equal 0, or x square minus 400 equal 0. We take this equation number 1. Okay, now comparing on with ax square plus bx plus c equal 0, we get a equal on b equal 0 and c equal minus 400. So discriminant will be b square minus 4ac. So b square means 0 whole square minus 4 into a means 1, c means minus 400. So this will be 1600. Okay, since minant b square minus 4ac greater 0, so it has real roots. Now x square minus 400 equal 0, or x square equal 400, or x equal plus minus 20. Okay, since length can't be negative, so x will be 20. Okay, hence breadth equal 20 meter, length equal 20 into 2 equal 40 meter. Thank you.